The fans that are staying in just to watch this will walk away from this stadium tonight seeing a real showman. World number one, but putting on a show. Knows his role in this situation.
And it's fitting that he is the number one player in the world. An amazing display from Novak, and if you are him, where do you improve? Where do you get better? Everything is just off, and I mean, they only surface every now and again, so when they are at the surface, you really have to make hay while the sun shines. Jump in there, Tim, with your snorkels, your flippers. They only eat plankton, so you're in safe hands in the water.
He missed for that ball girl, lucky miss. First bad shot for the night. And look at John Novak said, what are you doing? To get away from the world number one.
Game for seconds.
Start feeling those now.
Love 50.
Good 10, 20 seconds after it happens. Ouch.
Three, two.
starting forward.
Fall on her face.
Fall. Challenging the ball on the serve line. Ball is off.
Punch in the air from John Blom. It's limited up by punch the air because he overruled the call.
If you want to, yeah, okay. First. First serve.
He's in step here. He's playing up to the music now. 4-3.
I think Anna will be much more difficult against Medina Garrigues. One thing Annabelle does so well is use her backhand down the line. Malik, she didn't have that today. Couldn't hurt Anna.
That's right.
Different story. The Spanish woman. I've got a feeling it'll go to the three sets.
And here we go. Mixed doubles with a difference. Anna's on the line. Novak's on the line. Acting as ball boy and ball girl. Kid with the ball is bigger than Tanasi Kokkinakis.
I'd ask for the towel if I was one of the kids.
Exactly right. Get the towel.
Players get a taste of their own medicine.
When to throw the ball back to the the netball kid. It's all a bit confusing, really.
Don't call him the joker for nothing, Tim. Look at that. be in good shape.